Hello and welcome to my video about drone harvesting and drone cooking. The first step is we're going to harvest the drones out of the hive. So we need to go to the drone frame. The drones should not be older than 10 days. Was one too early? It's the honey frame. I have the drone frame normally on the second to third position. So here's the drone frame. Okay. You see a lot of drone poop here and here. Here's normal poop. Didn't expect that, but yeah. Just quick check if this is a queen cell. No. So I simply check if there is a queen on it, so I don't hurt the queen. It looks good, there's no queen, so I need to empty the frame of the bees, get some water on it, because they're a little bit aggressive. Simply push it with one. It's already cleaner. I also have a small and get the rest. And then you simply cut on the outside. I need to cut it into two pieces because my plastic bags are not big enough. So just cut straight down. It's a good frame. My plastic bags prepared. And do them inside the plastic bags. With a nice drone poop. I do the same here on this side. My drone frame is a simple Langstroth frame, a small one, without any wiring or any foundation. So the pure build. You build drone wood. To get my second plastic bag. No bees. So. I leave the worker bees in there, why not? They will clean the damaged ones I made and they will build again here. So, as you see, it's on the third frame here. It should be outside. This is a honey frame or pollen frame, and here starts the brood. So here they begin to build the drones. So hello, this is the second step with our drone cooking. In the first step, we harvested the drone. Now we let them cook in hot water. This is so we can separate them from the wax. After they are cooked, we use a old wax bucket where we fill the water in, so we don't lose wax. So the drones are now cooked, and you see the wax is separated. Now we simply rinse the pot. And this is important to clean the pot. You use just paper towel, because when you use cold water, the wax get in the pot. As you see now, I rinsed the cooked larva underneath a bucket which catch the wax and the water, and the pot I cleaned with a paper towel.